I've been calling myself an artist for years, and I have never even tried selling an original painting.
So you're not a real artist.
So today I'm working on doing that, and maybe someone out there will think it's worth buying. I'm also experimenting by using birch wood to paint on for the first time, and I am cutting it to shape.
The problem is, I feel like I haven't seen a lot of other artists doing this, and I definitely have not found a tutorial on it, so I feel like I'm winging it. Despite my poor little setup, I did manage a cutout, although it's a very rough cutout. So I used my Dremel tool and sandpaper to clean it up. Before I can start painting though, Google says that I need a couple coats of a sealer and a primer. This helps prevent warping in the future. Alright, that's it for coat number 4. Now I just gotta decide between gouache, oil paints, and figure out if I can actually sell this painting or not.